Hello everyone, and welcome back to another video, and today I'll be continuing Let's Play Ben 10 Protector of Earth Part 3. Let's do this. Thanks to your Omnitrix energy, the bodies I inhabit are stronger than ever. Feel your breath, but that's the least of your problems. Your little watch cannot save you now, Benjamin. I am beyond its power, and this time, there is no escape. Ben, the window. Ghost Freak can't stand the light. Alright. Alright, Ghost Freak is defeated now. I need a vacation from my vacation. How about a little pick-me-up? Weird, the Omnitrix is finally at full power, but I can't access in my other forms. It's like Crystal had all its DNA stripped out. Scans are picking up vast traces of your alien DNA directly to the south. Let's go. If anyone is gonna use my DNA to wreak havoc, it's going to be me. these mutation experiments point to one man, Dr. Animal. That freak's got my DNA, and I want it back. I didn't see him. He could be anywhere. We'll have to split up. Gwen, you check the main lab. But I don't want to be hologassed. Gwen!
Thank you.
Where's Animal? Where's Gwen? Ask someone who cares, old man. Okay, vermin, I'll ask you one last time. Where has Animo taken Gwen? You're too late. Quite soon, your girl will be no more than just another mixed-up creature in his mutant menagerie. Haha. Take it easy, Grandpa. Well, we'll save her, I promise. Reports of giant creatures trashing New Orleans are all over the airwaves. Do you think it's Animo's new base? No, he'd want something more scheduled, but it's probably somewhere close. You better corral those creatures while I try and track the rough DNA to its source. I hope we get to Gwen soon. She's gonna owe me big time. down. Gwen, Grandpa, Ben, so I see you avoided becoming a hideous monster, a hideous mutant freak, barely. Too bad I can't say the same for you. What in the world was Animo doing with a satellite communicator? Talking to Vilgax. Apparently, they're on Earth. Others, bodiless. And Squidface is orbiting the Earth right now. He's planning to suck the entire planet into the null void. We're going to need help. Lots of it. Come on, we're heading to Washington, D.C. Time to head for Washington, D.C. Null energy levels are rising everywhere. Should we stop? We have to get to Washington. I don't like leaving those people in danger. You two keep going. I'll catch up in a flash. Try not to embarrass me while I'm gone. More portals are all communications are down. Nowhere we're getting any official assistance on this one. But how can we get to Vilgax out in space without the government help? We could just go and steal some rockets from Cape Canaveral. Canaveral. Given the circumstances, I don't see why they'd mind. Don't be an idiot. Ben, you can't just bust into a highly secure space, launch facility, and Grandpa? Alright, we'll continue this in part 4.